So I am in front of Joann Fabrics, and I am going in here because I want to get some of the newest McCall's patterns, and they are on sale. Yes, I've been waiting for a while for these new patterns, so I'm excited. And I called before I drove over here because I wanted to just make sure that they had the early spring patterns, and the lady on the phone said that they do have them. So yes. So they didn't have any of the new spring patterns, even though I called and the lady on the phone said that they had them. But oh well. So I did not pick up any new fabric and I did not purchase any new patterns, but that's okay because I got a chance to kind of look around and see what was in the store. So that was pretty cool because I feel like it had been a while since I've been to Joann Fabrics. So recently on my channel, I had asked if you have been inspired or encouraged to make something, do something, or go somewhere from watching one of my videos, that you could just leave me a video message. You can send me a picture, or you can even leave me a voice recording, and your entry or your submission may be selected and added to a video. So I actually received a special delivery in my inbox, and I want to share that with you right now.
Thank you for one of your love shares pertaining to white vinegar and Dawn dishwashing liquid to clean glass shower doors. I applied the solution with the sponge and left it on for approximately 2 hours while I performed other household tasks. When I rinsed it off using a squeegee, the glass was squeaky clean. Unbelievable. I performed this previously dreaded chore almost effortlessly. Thank you so much for sharing.
So this person chose to remain anonymous, but it is someone that does watch my channel, and they decided to just leave me an inbox of a voice message, which I thought was just so nice. And I wanted to do this because I appreciate you all, and I also thought that it would be a good idea for anyone that is new to my channel that may not know or may have missed some of the love shares, that maybe they can, you know, learn from some of the others that decide that they want to chime in. If it's anything that you'd like to share with me that I can share, you won't mind me sharing with other viewers on my channel, please send them in. I would love to hear them. And like I said, I definitely appreciate you, and I figured that this would be a great way for me to kind of give back and share with others that are watching the channels. By the way, I actually love that love share also. I really do find that using the vinegar and the Dawn dish liquid is great for cleaning shower doors. So yes, yes, yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. I actually have a sewing make that I want to share with you in this video. It is another, I think it's called a jacket, but I decided to make it out of sweatshirt fabric. Maybe I'll put a clip in of the actual fabric. So it's gray, and I love it because it's very casual and it's really nice and comfortable. So the pattern that I decided to make is Berta 6294. Some of the features: this jacket has two front pockets on the side, which are nice and pretty big. There are darts at the shoulder area, kind of like in your collarbone area. And there is a belt, which is nice. You can wear the jacket open or you can wear it closed with the belt. It did call for a snap to go in the front so that you can actually close off the jacket. Now, some of the changes that I made, the sleeves were a little too long on me, so I did have to take out over an inch in the sleeve area. I decided not to put the snap on the front to close it because I figured with the belt closing it and tying the belt in the front that was just fine. And I will probably wear it more open than closed anyway. And then just to make sure that my belt stayed attached to the garment, I decided to add thread loops to each of the side seams. So before I go, I want to leave you with a love share. So you know how you get gift cards? Well, one thing I learned recently, I have to read this, is in the electronics department of some Target stores, you can trade unwanted gift cards for Target gift cards. Not all gift cards are accepted, and it's recommended that you ask for a Target tech employee to assist you. So I thought that was really good to know, so you don't have to always hold on to the gift cards if you don't want to, and you may get something else that you like better from Target.